News 8 at 6 continues.
Research going on at RIT could change the way we recycle batteries in the future. Katrina Irwin tells us all about it in a Go Green report.
Set up a little longer term test.
Inside the labs at RIT, work is being done to protect our environment.
Our research is really trying to understand both the economic and the environmental trade-offs for these rechargeable types of batteries at their end of life.
Assistant Professor Gabrielle Gaustad and several others at the Golisano Institute for Sustainability have received grants to study battery recycling, specifically rechargeable lithium-ion batteries found in cell phones, laptops, and portable power tools.
And the reason why this research is so important is because every year, 300 million lithium-ion batteries enter the waste stream.
Where we're trying to understand if they do end up in landfills, what happens to them there.
And even though the batteries are used a lot now, in the future, it's expected we'll rely on them even more. That's because they're used in electric cars.
While we're using a lot of the small battery types to do this type of research at end of life and recycling technologies, we're kind of forward thinking to having this large volume in the future from vehicles.
The hope is that their research will set the stage for what we do with these batteries in the future. And the clock is ticking. Starting in December, it'll be against state law to knowingly dispose of covered rechargeable batteries.
Well, given that our initial research was funded by New York State, that we can start building that infrastructure here in New York State and hopefully be able to implement what we learned during that scale up, you know, in broader terms and maybe even globally.
With this week's Go Green Report, I'm Katrina Irwin.
To see more of our Go Green reports, please go to RochesterHomepage.net and just look for the Go Green tab.